Here is a stable relay with Arduino TM1637 display with four number with 7 digits, encoder, a speaker. If I push, short push, I see on display 0 and 1. 1 is when LED is on. If I long push, here is time for LED on, 0.5 seconds. 0, 3 seconds, change to 1 second. Display hasn't decimal points, but I see. So is now see. Oh, stop. Now long push. Put 3 seconds on. 0.5 time seconds off. See. Change. Maximum is 9.9 seconds. See, 0.1. Same for long and no change here. 9.9. Start. See. See. Short impulse. See.